Look at this fish.
That's a nice fish.
Stoneflies are found in many different colors and sizes. This pattern is easy to adapt to imitate the different species found in your own waters. This one is tied unweighted, but it's just as effective weighted with a tungsten bead or tungsten sheet. Tie in a piece of heavy monofilament on either side of the hook shank to achieve a broad profile. Choose monofilament with a thickness similar to the hook shank. To avoid the monofilament slipping, add a little superglue. On this pattern, the rubber legs act as both feelers and tails. Use a slightly wider strip of nymph skin for the thorax cover than what you used for the abdomen. Build up the thorax with a thick layer of dubbing. Tie down the nymph skin over the thorax in three segments, making sure that the feather fibers are evenly distributed on both sides of the fly. On a fly as big as this one, Morten takes extra time to color and decorate the fly with permanent markers.